So here's my old vintage go-kart.
It's got an old Briggs and Stratton engine on it. Just fixing it up, trying to get it running for the first time in probably 10 years.